What's going on, Sniping for Dom fans and all you big, sexy supporters out there? My name is Derek, or my gamertag alias is 4Dom, for all you that may know me from my online handle and playing video games and stuff like that. If this is your first time here, I'm a full-time streamer and I also do vlogs here on YouTube, so I'm a single dad. And today, it's me and this guy. Where are we going?
To Science Center.
We are going to go to the Science Center today at Great Lakes. It's right beside the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. It's right on the water. So basically, you guys are going to get a daily vlog of me and Dom chilling and seeing some really cool things at a Science Center. This place is huge. So I'm looking forward to it. You guys should too. Don't forget to smack that like button. Tell them, say, smack it. Give a smack. Enjoy the video, guys. I love you, and we'll see you soon.
Here to tell you the truth, tell you I'm nervous, tell you my story, tell you I'm worth it, tell you my flaws and my faults and my doubts, give you my heart and what's left of it now, tell you my hurt, tell you my pain, tell you the thoughts I keep trapped in my brain, tell you that nothing's the same, tell you I'm nothing much more than a main, and tell you I fear I may never find love, tell you I'm getting in touch with above, and right now can't deny the sick I roll, won't compare, a war with the buzz, alone in my room, dissecting each line that I rhyme, I don't know how I finish on time, miss a drop date 3 times, I know that I let you all down. Well, I was the first in that line, so sever my soul from. And I'm scared of this music. And in music, they give you something to relate. This is somewhere to go, and your heart becomes cold, and your friends become fake. As you stand on the edge of the aura, you feel like you're destined to break. And your grandma is screaming, you're worthless, and calling you names to your face. Mom and I had to move to a place, second time, let a rhyme to pick this picture. And I can't deny, I would hide in my room and would cry from dealing with ya. Pictures so vivid, you yell in the kitchen. I'm taking my boxes, I made a decision. I'm done with your dissing, your father then fixing. I tried to be nice, but you just wouldn't listen. I couldn't wait for the day just to give you my take on the shit that you did. Silly old bitch, never be like you, never be so rude. I hope I wish alone and sick you sit, but this is where we end it. It's crazy to me how the truth is often most offensive. Battle tested, learn my lesson to forgive, but not forget. I spill my heart, open my chest, irrelevant. You are to me, but part to me, honestly.
All right, right now, before we're getting ready to head out, we're gonna be heading to Cleveland. You guys will be able to see some of Cleveland also throughout the vlog. Me and Dom have a ritual. Every time that we go to Cleveland or take a fairly long trip, we hit up a gas station, we get a couple Slim Jims, and it just became a thing, man. He loves Slim Jims and I do too. You like Slim Jims? Oh, nice, you're picking that nose, bruh. You was getting it. But you'll be seeing us singing some songs on the way up there. He likes to listen to music, which is really cool. As a musician myself, you know, it's a good thing to see my son who's musically inclined. So we're gonna go get some Slim Jims right now, and then we're gonna head on up there. It's a gorgeous day. Ohio's weather is bipolar, is all get out. It's crazy, it's nuts. It's 62 degrees today, and then in the next couple days, it's gonna be 30 and snowing, so.
Thank you.
Bro, how's that stick?
It's good.
Yeah, you like Slim Jims? Slim Jims are what, buddy?
I like sticks.
Yeah, the Slim Jim sticks. Slim Jims are pretty good if you never had one. You definitely don't want to know what's inside of them, but they're amazing.
As I'm writing this rap, you're someone I wish that I always could have. And to be blatant, girl, your name is. Still can't say it. Say it, scared you would hate it. Wonder what crosses your mind when you play it. I'm patient, I'm waiting for you. Even roll rescue about me and you. Maybe one day we'll be. We'll I'm chasing my dream, and I hope you do too.
All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, outrun my gun.
Sleeping in my mama crib, even back when I was up there in my homie crib. Pain.
You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections.
La hope.
Just a waste of time hidden behind a pretty face. And if I was making you mine, how much of my heart are you gonna break? I'm stumbling in and out of all this love to find my way.
Alright, so me and Dom just got here. We're going through the parking garage right now. We're gonna get in here and go see what this place has got to offer, and then we're gonna chill by the water for a little bit, maybe show you the backside of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. They're right next to each other. It's if you get a weekend away to come down here, it's pretty amazing. I've never been to the Science Center yet, so we're gonna see what this place is all about. Alright, we're good. Let's go. You see it, Bob? Here, get up here. Is that pretty cool?
Yeah.
That's what they fly into in space, bro. Look over here. Look, there's a spacesuit over here. That's pretty sweet, huh?
Yeah.
Pretty cool. It's right here. And you connect them. And you connect them like this. So put one in there. Here, now you put another piece on there. So you want to connect the long ways. All right, so you grab this one. Put another one right there. Okay. Let me see. Okay. Put another one like that. Here, put it in there. Right here.
Oh,
rock. It's lava rock.
It's kind of cool, huh?
They have pool.
Whoa, look at over here. Wow. Hit the start button. There you go. Gotta put them in here, put them in the spots. Hold on, you need a red one? You need a red one right here. A red one. Yep, no, a red one. Right there, the red one, Dominic. Now connect it into that green one. Yep. Good job.
Yeah.
Functional electrical stimulation. It's crazy. Look, look at the prosthetics. Those are for people who don't have real legs or arms.
Yeah.
So they have like legs.
Yeah.
Go grab that one. Put it in here. Put it in there. Are you gonna drive it? Look, drive it. There you go. Look what you're doing. Dom's gonna be an astronaut. He's gonna be a pilot of some sort. So, you gotta fuel it, okay?
Okay.
You push that. See that going up right there?
Yeah.
Alright, now hit the red button. Is that cool?
Yeah.
You gotta fill it, okay? So you're gonna hold that down. Hold on. You gotta let it probably reset. There we go. Hold this down until that gets over to here. It's 650.
Okay.
Keep letting it go. Now hit the red button. These are obviously all the Ohio astronauts. See a lot of Cleveland's. There's a Mansfield in there. Crazy, bro. Put your ear up to it. Do you hear it? Hey, put your ear up to this. Put your ear right there.
I hear it.
Yeah? That vape life. Hey, Dom, come here. Look, stand right there. So I'm not crazy how that looks. Hey, you see this? Come here, stand back here. Come here. Come back here, Dominic. Right here. You see how that looks right there? Now look in the mirror, it shows an elephant. You see the elephant? That's crazy, right?
So you,
go ahead.
You just can't create a circuit by
pointing. Yeah, exactly.
You guys holding hands.
Yeah.
No, I know.
And I know he grabs people all the time, so that's why I was like, Is that cool? Is that cool? Touch it. Look, take your finger around. Yeah? Look, you hit it. Go play on the balls, bro. Go play. Hey, you want to keep this? See that center reticle? You want to keep that up there about right here, okay?
Okay.
There you go, there you go.
That's better.
Okay, how about over here if you want to play?
Put it back down.
Yeah.
Yeah, put it down there right here by the red. This part. There you go. You're better, you're better. If you land this, you don't get lunch. Thank goodness, because I'm hungry. You hungry? Hold on, let's go get some lunch. We're outside right now of the museum place. That's the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame right over there. It's so peaceful and gorgeous down through here. And then I'm going to show you this.
It's a big boat over there.
It is a big boat, huh? We're going to go walk. We're going to go walk past it, so you guys will be able to see this huge, huge boat over here. And then me and Don's going to go out and sit on the water, so... it's a gorgeous day outside. It's a little bit chillier here because you're on the water and stuff.
Chilly.
It's a little chilly. Crazy. Hawk, you need to calm down.
Okay, calm down.
Okay.
Cool your jets.
You cool your jets.
No, cool your jets.
No, you cool your jets.
Cool your jets.
Okay, bro.
Bigger, bigger than you, and you are not me. The lengths that I will go to, the distance in your eyes.
Over here is the Brown Stadium. Of course, there is the Science Center. You got the Brown Stadium, the Science Center, and then off to the left is the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. So I've never been a city person. I just don't like cities. I just don't. I'm a small town kind of guy. Cleveland is where my heart's at. I love Cleveland. Even though I'm away from my family and my parents, you know, Cleveland, there's so many great aspects to it. So it just feels like home. I just wish I could bring everybody here. Dom, did you have a good time today?
Yeah.
All right, me and Dom, you guys will be able to see. We're gonna go back to where we live, And I talk about it in my streams all the time. But taco pizza from Pizza Hut is banging. Is that taco pizza from Pizza Hut good?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we're going to go get some breadsticks and a pizza. And then after that, it's gonna go. We're going to go home, chill out Sunday. Nice, relaxing day. Maybe watch some movies. I'm going to catch up on comments. I just released out another vlog that people are commenting and liking on right now. And since I'm with him, I try not to do it so much. But don't forget to follow the Snapchat and the Twitter. Those are both on the screen right now as you see it. We'll see you soon. Tell him how much you love coupons.
I like them.
Yeah. Alright, so we got the pizza. Breadsticks should be coming soon. If you guys have never been to Pizza Hut, which I'm sure you have, it's not a bad place. I'm not a fan of the regular pizza, but the taco pizza is phenomenal. Pizza Hut breadsticks. Go ahead. Dip it. Dip it. Just like that. Is it good? Yeah. Like I said, this is my favorite pizza from here. I'm not a pizza fan from any other thing, so the taco pizza, it's pretty good. It's got refried beans down with the sauce and everything. You ready to eat pizza, bud? What does it taste like?
Like a taco.
Go ahead, take a bite. Thanks so much, Sniping for Dom fans and all you big, big, sexy supporters out there. Thank you once again. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and a comment on it, as it does help aid me to keep going on in my YouTube career. Also, don't forget, I do stream every single day on YouTube around 11 or 11:30 a.m. Eastern time zone. If you've enjoyed this video, make sure you go and check some of my other videos out. I love you guys. Have a great fucking day. Mwah!